taking on Las Vegas with two very sturdy nets, both these sides hoping to pierce with time.